This is definitely a series for Faker to have his 600th game opportunity. As Zayas possibly in trouble here as Peanut's trying to lock him down. The Gnarbar coming on through. Really good game sense from Zayas to make sure that he can get towards Faker, who flashes.
Oh, no!
Zayas is still alive, and they're asleep! It's a double kill for the Lilia! And pack it up, boys. We're going to game two, T1, 1-0.
I think EG would like to use a flank from Jizuke. They've got the Ryze trailing down right now. Realm Warp is up.
Impact again, also on another pretty good flank there, but Shockwave is at the ready. Oh, Rel goes in, finds two, there's the three-man Shockwave call. JJ just sets it up, and Jensen...
And the Janna Tornadoes just slow down the TSM engage. They're going to have to go into this choke point if they want the fight, and Babo does so. Flashing forward, you do have the GP counter barrage. A huge knock-up from Fizzy, but the back line is holding. Isles will flash away. No, they've lost Copy. They've lost Isles. The chase down from Sword is there. A double kill with Hansa responsible for a lot of the follow-up.
The feathers, and you can see him twice. Fred baited away and then got out. Nicely budgeted there. Here comes the big play. They're all going golden, and here comes the bullet time to surrender the game. A quadra kill. FBI is on the run, and they're going to give it to him. The Bud Light Ace and a pentakill for Sven.
But it's just going to be broken, of course, by the Searing Charge. Ellen's still trying to throw some pebbles in there. Deathray doing some work, but now the Brambles come forward. Vanguard's edge into the backline. Oh my god! Closer just destroying the teamfight. Deft trying to run away, but he won't be able to. Arthur can't kite this one out either. As Morgan will get a knock-up, but he's gonna go down, and T1 destroy the teamfight. And
Team Liquid running the map on objectives. You see them doing Rift Herald while Jensen takes a 1v1 with Pobelter.
And Pobelter down to 100 HP, trying to get away from Jensen, has to flash to do it. Griffin coming around. Oh, Jensen. He tries to flash away, but he still gets hit by the second.
They have to be inside the pit to spot them, which means they cannot see the wards around the outside, which means you can kind of get a lot of free vision. But now here comes the dive. Triple ulti comes across. Bullet time over the top, but it's not doing all that much damage. Blabber runs away. The locket shield's good. Red card sets up a bunch of slows, and the chase is in. A triple. Is that another quadra? Is that another penta? Perks will find the stun. Is it the back-to-back pentas? Let him have it! Back-to-back penta kills for Sven. The Bud Light.
Well, big shout-outs, but now the Drake is getting taken down very, very low. Teleports coming through for everyone. Ellen locks down the dragon. That's their second. Headbutt pole bond. Only one, but Ellen's taking so much damage. Goes into the stopwatch, and Khan is just eradicated so early. Unfortunately, Faker doesn't find too much with the ultimate, but Dumayushi's there with the quadra kill. Make it a penta in the first team fight of the game.
Oh, man.
Prime attack gets rooted in place by the gravity, flashes defensively away. The bubble sleeps onto Niski, and the paddle star won't find the target. Ezio goes forward with a smite. That's a golden Niski. Paddle star golden as Selfmade runs away.
They get another one. Look at him. BTO goes in. He gets the bubble to double kill. And Upset can do nothing but watch. Thumbs up.
No matter if Reckless is just scaling up and the game's progressively even because Madlines don't have too much.
There we go.
Three-man
pulverize. Pulverize. Olaf definitely looking really strong because they're now just going to mow through the entire Madlines lineup. They push the trigger. Pull the trigger, rather, and they get things started. Ooh. Humanoid with a clean sidestep there to get out.
It's going to be up in a couple seconds. It could be their Baron. It could be their fight.
Stixxay needs to free hit, and they need to find Niles to get away into this fight. They're going to look for the fight pretty soon. Hooney has Mega Gnar there. They're going to go for the play. What a perfect ultimate! Hooney has arrived, and he has shut down the team fight. Baron's going to heal up. Shockwave catches two. TSM is back, baby, and Hooney is the reason why. Stixxay's going to go down. He can't fight for this one. The Bud Light Ace in TSM, the face.
Into teleport gives a slight advantage here on the streak to Honolite Esports. They're gonna try to push this, push into this. They start it, but
whoa, that's a flash forward. Huh. That's a solo kill.
Wow.
Closer just catches Chovy unaware.
Well, that's insanely aggressive from Closer, but he hit his ult earlier. He knew that Chovy didn't have.
Now for C9. They're actually setting a trap here for CoreJJ, and they're TPing in as well. CoreJJ is stuck. He jumps away right into Leona ulti, but a good denial as Team Liquid continues running out. Fudge has found his way into the back lines. Fudge has found his way right into the team fight onto the valuable carries. And what the fudge is going on in this game? It's a double kill for the Cloud9.
Great.
Renekton W, by the way, that hit Wonder. You
they
might not notice
TF
that
if they need it.
Because
Wonder
so
wants
far.
It.
He is going in for more. Does miss the ulti, though. A little bit awkward there. Armut has some decent healing, of course, going to be reduced there by the Bramble Vest.
Can look to dash over, and Blastcone is respawning. No, that's not fair. League of Legends, please. Wonder goes in. One, two. The stun under tower is gonna walk him down. Big man gonna bring it home. Wonder gets the kill on him. He's gonna knock Niski out of it. Selfmade now retreating as we see a fight on the top side of the map. Broken Blade trying to all in Whipple. Maybe he can get the 1v1, but that's a knockup now coming in. Whipple gonna dash to the safety, but he blocked by his own. Leap into the tower. Are you kidding me? Gold TFT, baby. Whipple finding that in the end. I cannot believe it.
Selfmade.
Fight balanced on the knife's edge, but now another one kicking off the mid lane. Gilius running for the hills.
He's
just buying time.
He mistimed it. Oh, he stands still. He knew he mistimed
it. There you go. Now Hell's Hang back on the way, and he's also going to go. All right. Well, as much as we praise Fnatic for...
Count the kill this time.
Look at this commitment. ETR so deep. Finn. There's teleports behind them. Alfari is coming.
Since Garen is just committed to the cause, and he's dead now. Jensen goes legendary. Bazooka's also trying to dive in. He goes down as Jensen grabs the double kill.
And it's okay. It's not... This means that Pyosha can just... chase after Peanut, and the thumbs up comes in, and then he jumps back over the wall. this is perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, peak LCK.
The sad B as well. Oh my god, it's so good. Get him, Pyosik, you can do it.
There's the Nexus.
In the meantime, they win the game, and I love that we